After batting first day, posted a massive total of 350 plus runs on the board, which was another run mountain piled up by the Protean Brigade against the Kiwis or the Black Caps, and in reply to which the Kiwi team got battled out pretty cheaply. Absolutely, it was spectacular centuries were hit by the opener Quinton de Kock and by Reggie Van Der Dassen, and a sublime half century was also scored by David Miller. So it was really a vintage display of powerful stroke play by the South African batters.